First, you gotta catch the horsefly. Then hold on to him for a second. And then you're gonna wanna feed him to your horse. Sounds crazy, but they love them.